therapeutical wise or just mentally, you're trying to diffuse the grief. You're trying to diffuse what happened and why did it happen. In Eric's passing, the only people that can make a difference is those of us that are left. It was extremely difficult, but I kept hearing Eric's voice said, don't put your tail between your legs. Get your head up, look forward, and get these race cars fixed.
That day, it changed all our lives. His dad led the charge, working with Pro, working with the NHRA, working with every vendor in safety.
Everybody took off the armor. They let the egos go and purely sought after the data that it would take to fix it. There was not enough room in a roll cage to put sufficient padding in there. We began to look at the properties of the shell of the helmet and the density of the foam. There's so many things that improved to make the race cars better.
Something great came out of that that will continue to save lives in the future. And I can stand here and say this in front of God as my witness. I would not be here today if Eric Medlen hadn't crashed.
Eric gave his life to race one of these cars. And he realizes the grief that the people that remain have to live with. And I'm sure he would never want that to happen to anybody else. It brings some comfort to me to know that Eric's life wasn't lost in vain, that we can make a difference, because he was loved by so many people that there's a passion within all these people to make it better.